Okay, I think you guys can take a guess by what the title is, which hopefully it's updated and my name should be correct. This time, we're fixing all the mistakes, but we're gonna make friendship bracelets. Yay. Okay, we're gonna make friendship bracelets because that's distressing and that's something that you don't need to think on, which is exactly what I need after studying physics since almost 12 hours ago. So, let's see. You need to pick a pattern and then get some colors and then we'll be good to go. But I need help picking a pattern because I tried looking and I can't decide what to do. Yeah. Okay. Also, can you hear me? Okay. There we go. Yay. Yes. Okay, Maud, I need your help. I'm thinking. Okay, good. Sound quiet. Let's see. I don't know. What are you guys thinking? This seems kind of fun, but also kind of very difficult. So that's... Oh, I wish we could do that. That would be fun. But also very confusing. Honestly, I think if it just looks difficult, then I just think it's difficult. Guys, I'm kind of thinking we just do something simple. I feel like simple might just be fun. You know? That's interesting. Oh, which one? Oh no. I'm trying to see what some of these patterns will look like. What's that? That's too difficult. Because see, it looks difficult. Maybe. I'm feeling like we should do a basic. I don't know about y'all. Or, no. Exactly. Okay. We're gonna do a simple basic one. Should we do this one, or I kind of like this one. I'm really trying to think here. I don't know why this is so hard. But also, I'm exhausted. Set that on there. We're gonna try this one, everyone. Colors and. Okay, guys, we have a lot of options. How many colors do we need? Me too. Okay. Let's focus. Okay, we have this pattern. What colors should we do? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 colors. So, there's a lot of pinks. But I don't know if I want to do that. Oranges. I like this. I'm just going to choose the ones I like. Okay, there's this. So, we have One, two, three, four. Oh, just kidding. This one? I don't like this one, actually. I don't know. I'm trying to guess which colors to do. What do you think? I feel like maybe... Jeez, my brain is fried. I can't even think of the words. I was trying to say, I think maybe we need more colors. Oh. Well, let me change that. Hold on. Okay. Let's do this for real, guys. Okay, we need six colors, basically, with that pattern. I've pulled out these. I don't know if I'm in love with them. I feel like a yellow could fit in nicely. Maybe? I feel like there's another color that I want to add in here, but I just don't know what it is. Okay, I like the other two. I like these three again. It's just like the ones we've done in the past. It's a little sunset. Also, I like this, I think, more than the white because the white will get dirty. One, two, three, four, five. We need six. What color? Right, I didn't like the purple on the other side. I feel like it looks better here. There's like, okay. The question is, I have the question in my head, I just can't see it. Do we add in a green, maybe? Or is that just like, no. I don't know, you guys tell me. I can't tell if I like the green in here or not. Like, maybe? Move this to that side. Oh, there's... Okay. You like the green? We'll do the green. So, these are our five colors then. Question next is, how to do this pattern. I kind of need to, like, relearn how to do these. I feel like I forgot already. Okay. I'm going to pull back up this webpage. It has like little instructions at the top, which might be very helpful. It says, a visual of the pattern at the top. Letters which correspond to the string colors below. Bubble with rows which indicate the direction of each knot. You know that. Bent edges without bubbles to indicates skipping those strands when knotting. Oh. Interesting. So that just means that you don't knot that one. See, but my question now is, I forget, do you like knot the pink over the orange and then end it there? Or do you keep reading, like, and do that row? We're gonna try it. I think I'm gonna go with gut. This could look bad, guys, but you know what? That's not the point. The point is to relax because everybody needs some de-stressing. I don't know about you guys. I've already had two finals. I have three left. Let me switch it up. I've already done two finals. I have three left. I think I'm done with projects, actually. I've turned in all my homework, which is exciting. If you guys haven't turned in your homework yet, make sure to do so, because we're coming to the end. do. And this is like a green scrap now, basically. But yeah. I don't know. It's crazy how fast. To me, the year went by super fast. Like, I feel like we just started this semester. I feel like it was just my first stream. There's no way that this is the last one of the semester. That's insane. Oh, we have to, like...
Oh, my God.
Okay, this is our friendship bracelet, then, everyone. I can't put those back together. Not just a... Okay. Okay, so we have green. I cut. Ooh, I might have cut too short. I don't think so, actually. Just kidding. Did I? Maybe. Ooh, I should have grabbed coffee. Okay, I think I cut that the right length. So, one cut. Now let's cut this beige. I'm gonna, there we go. What's everyone's plans for the summer? I hope they're fun. I'll be here this summer, which is fun, first time. I know, I really need coffee. I've had way too much coffee this week already, though. Oh, where did we go this morning? Everyone, I highly recommend you go to, there's a food hall, transfer food hall. Oh. Okay, I've just recently started going off topic. I'll go back to the other thing later. I just started going, though, to Lake Jordan, and I'm mad that I haven't been going there, like, all year, because it's so nice. I think it's Lake Jordan, actually. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Let's see, is that long enough? Yeah. Oh yeah, Starbucks has gotten so much of my money. Oh. Did I cut that wrong? I think I did. Starbucks has gotten pretty much all of my money this week. And it's expensive, so I need to stop doing that, but it's also my favorite coffee place because it's fast. And I love getting points. I feel like if there's an app where I get points for things, like, I'm 10 times more likely to use it. Oh, I definitely did not cut these the same way. That's okay. We'll cut them evenly now. Thirsty, everyone. Interesting. Wait. Yeah. I feel like sometimes this can be mindless work, you know? But when your mind is tired, this is very difficult, hard work to just pull string. Okay, I think we're good there. Oh, but what was I saying? Oh, so, there's a place called Transfer Food Hall, or Transfer Food Co. Hall. It's a food hall, so I feel like that should be in there, but I don't think it is. And they have a bagel place / little coffee shop in there. I forget the name of it, but it's really good. Had a great time there. I just got coffee, and then we pretty much popped and left. But I enjoyed it. It was really nice. There was like this cute little, all these old people out there having their morning coffee and meeting. Loved it. Loved to see it. Okay, that's good. I think. If not, oops. Guys, it looks like a little watermelon right now. Can you see it? Yeah. It's giving me watermelon colors. Watermelon sugar hot. What else? We got the purple. We've done orange now. Last one is the yellow, and then we can get to the making. Okay, line them up. Oh wow, I cut that one extremely long too. It's fine. Okay. Those edges are all pretty even, if you ask me. So, what we do now is we tie a knot. I'm pretty sure this is how we did the last, yeah. So you just tie a knot like you're tying your shoe. And then pull it tight. So, now we have our little knot. And then you get a piece of tape. Personally, I find it easier. And then just tape it up in the corner. I feel like a lot of water breaks will be taken just to wake me up. Okay, brush out the strands pretty much. Let's see, I want to try to split these up so that I can have one color on each side. So now what we need to do, let me see if we can hold on everyone, we're gonna fix this. I want to try to get a better angle. What we're doing. Hydration is key. Can I flip this? Oh. Woo. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Why isn't it working anymore? Okay. There we go. Okay. So. Hey, there's a lot of fun little things on this website. Okay, let's try this. Give this a go, everyone. Number one, we get the top ready. So we have, what color do we want to be our middle color? Theirs is yellow. I feel like pink would be a nice middle color. Not like a crazy amount, you know? So we put that towards the center-ish. Okay. Okay, we need to put two on the inside. That will not be. That'll be like the two outer ones. I feel like the color that you see on the left is the main color, so let's do that one green. see, we'll have yellow, orange, pink. We're gonna change. Was pink for the middle? I hope so. It's what we're doing. The yellow, I want to be. I want. Okay, wherever the purple is, that's what I want for this to be. So then that has to go. That's what I want orange to be. So an orange has to go on the very inside. Got blue, pink, orange, yellow. No, let's do that white. Okay, so we're gonna have pink as the inner, and then we'll have a row of white, and then we'll have a row. No, pink, orange, white. And then, I'm confused at how they're putting these colors. Okay, and then we'll have what color? Yellow, maybe? And then we have the orange, which will be purple, and the green. Okay, think we've got it. It's a little, like, meh up here. That's okay. Ah, it all stuck to me. Let me real quick flip that over. Okay, we're gonna do this side first, basically. And then we'll get to, actually no, just kidding, because I might forget what the colors we had were. I'll just write it instead. So, our A is green. A, B, C, D, E. Okay. So green, purple. But we'll call that the yellow. Kind of orangey. Pink. White. Thanks. We're going for a summer sunset vibe, you know? I'm hoping that the people appreciate it. Okay, so let's get into this. Thanks, I love that for you too. Because, yeah. Anyways, so let's get into it. Basically, I'm gonna start with the pink and then work my way this way. Yeah, I'll stop there. So, grabbing this one, and then, oh, shoot. Hold on, actually, everyone, pause before we get going. Right, I feel like it's already coming together. Okay, we're gonna do that. Let's do this. Let's get some de-stressing going, everyone. So, it's a for loop. Or forwards knot. Which means the color will be seen. I'm gonna go ahead and just double knot it now, and then we will pick out the color that just got caught. So then we put that to the side, put this one to the side. Yeah, okay, there we go. What did we have here? Green, purple? Okay, so we leave that there. Basically, we switched the two colors. Then, it's telling us to take our C string, which is our yellow, and tie it over the D string, which is our pink. So we'll do that. And I'm pretty sure we're just gonna leave that those other ones over there.
don't think we do anything with them, to my knowledge. Okay, and so then this one, so then you flip them, basically. That's where we're at. And then you're gonna take your E string, which is our white, and double knot it over that, this one, which is our orange. It always be looking so messy in the beginning. We'll figure it out. Oh no! Did that little weird knotty thing. What? What is happening? Okay. Better not continue doing that. Okay, there we go. So now we have a new pattern of colors. Now what we do is we do this, but on the other side. Yeah. I'm trying to see like how they're bleaching, which is purple. Okay. We'll get to that next line on the next time. That's not for us to worry about. You guys can see this too, right? I'm looking at the pattern, I won't mind. I have no idea what you guys can see. Oh yeah, looking great. So we need to basically get this in the same order that we had the other side. Oh no. Why did you guys go away? Okay, there we go. You're back. Which was orange. This is why I wrote it down. Because my memory is shot. Is gone, shot, kapow, non-existent, all the fun stuff. Okay, and then white. I'm trying to like get it to be in its best little pattern, be its best self. Okay. I kind of want to like tape all these over here down. Oh, geez. Just so that they don't move. Okay. I like that. Solid plan. Okay, so then I can move these over here without interrupting that pattern. Wait. Okay, yeah. Orange, white, pink, yellow. And then purple green. So now that we have that figured out, let's see. I'm gonna actually start on this side and work my way in instead of like going up. I just find that easier. So grab these, we're doing a backwards four. Well, actually, I guess that's not even a backwards four, that's a regular four. Anyways. One. Two. Now those two are good and swapped. Wait. No, I did that wrong. Darn it. Come back here. I did a regular four knot. Because that one should not have ended up on top. Right? Right? I don't know now. can't even tell you. Wait, yeah. Let's see, how did this one? Did green end up on top over here? Yeah. Okay, we did that right. It just didn't switch properly. There we go. Oh no. So. Actually, I have no idea if we did that right or not. Oh well. At least it's one of the first knots. But, what is our B? Purple? Slash brown answer. Okay. Oh no! I forgot how this went. It was orange on the inside. And then white. And then pink and then yellow. Although it looks better to do that. No, it was yellow and pink. Right? Wow. Hold on, everyone. We had orange, white, pink, yellow, purple, green. We switched to purple, green. So, what is the next one? It's under those two, these two. So we take our C color, which is our yellow. So a four knot is a four. And basically the direction that this image is pointing at, so it's pointing right now to the bottom left corner, that tells you the direction your four is going to point. So the arrow is pointing to this bottom corner, so we have to do that. On the other side, it was pointing the other direction, so we did it the other way. Okay, so now it should be... It was pink yellow, so now it should be yellow pink. Why is this so confusing me right now? Okay, are we good? Orange, white. Take this white, and we should be doing a four knot. Maybe we will just do a classic one because my so confused right now. Okay. And then you should go like that. That's how it should go. I don't know if that's what's happening. But we're gonna keep it like that. So now I'm gonna take down this side. Because that is honestly a game changer. Oh, just kidding. I should have tied. Oh, I can do that still. Right? Ah. Okay, so now we're on the second row of our little thing. So this is telling us to take A, which is green. So basically, we're leaving this purple out now. I like this system of taping, everyone. Okay, so now we're leaving that purple out, tossing it to the side, leaving it alone. And we're going to do this green over just this. We're doing it this way, which I think I messed up originally. That's okay. And then this one's going to go way out to the side, and this green is going to stay right here. And then we're going to take yellow and do that over orange, which makes sense. These colors are adding up. They're right next to each other. Okay. And then this orange is going to stay on the side, and this is going to stay there. Correct? And then, okay. We're going to take these down. We're going to take these two middle. And we're going to make this one, get that to separate. We're going to make this one a 4-knot over this. And have it go like that. And then we're going to take the yellow and do that over the orange, but do it the right way. Not even the right way, the more normal way. Which is having to go this way. Okay, that should be that, and then we'll have this one that'll stay over on this side. What? Interesting. We're gonna let it happen. Also, these two should not be over that. They're all getting all twisted up here. I don't know why. Okay. Anyways. So again, we're leaving that purple out just like we did on the other side. Guys, if this is confusing you, same. And then we're gonna take our green and put it over this pink. And then leave it on that side. Which one? I think this one's supposed to be over here. I know it doesn't look like a bracelet. And I'm glad you trust me because I don't. We have some knots. That's like the point, right? We're somewhere. Dang, I wanted to like get through this bracelet fast, so I thought this would be an easy one. It's not. Okay. Third line. I feel like once we get halfway through the pattern, we'll start to understand it more. And if not, we'll just start, you know, doing our own thing. I kind of just want to, like, Guys, we might abort mission. Not completely abort mission. But, yeah, we're going to abort mission. Okay. I'm going to go with the memory one that I have so that we can get through more of this. I'm just going to turn back on this one.
We'll see how this works. But
how I remember making these is you take this outer one and you point it into the direction out. Ooh, sorry. And then you just take the next one and you do the same thing. Out. And you take that all with one color. This color should be the next color. Based on knots. Ah. Okay. And get the yellow. It's not a complete memorization. Let's not be too impressed here. It's just a. This is what was easy when we were kids. Okay. So, then you leave that half alone. Move our tape over there. So now, you do this with these same colors in the same little, like, pattern. Hold on, these two are twisted, I think. It needs to be pink, but... Yeah, okay. So now... We're going to do this. See, guys, now this is much more my speed. Okay. Do that one. Yeah. Then we take the green. That one's next. Oh, I need to retake this down. Put it off to the side. Here. Generally just chose this tape because it's pretty, but I don't think it's the best securable tape. okay, we just did green, now we need orange. And the only reason I know it's orange next is because if you look to the other side, orange goes before yellow when we did it there, so to keep it even, we do it here too. One. Two. And then we do yellow, and then we'll do white, and then we get to the center, and we'll get going. One. Two. Oh no, yellow's in the way. Get out of here. Two. Let's pull all these just to make sure. Yeah, we should get it. Okay. And then you can do either one, either way, but I'm going to just keep going with this one. So then we're going to basically switch these around. So you're going to time twice. Oh no. Get her out of here. And then these two are going to now flip. So the one that I just tied all the other side is now going to the other side. That doesn't make sense, but I hope you get the idea. Okay, let's tie those down and make sure they're in the right color pattern. Order. Okay. So now, we do the same with the pink. Back on this side. I need water now. One. Oh jeez. Back there. Two. One. Two. With a pattern like this, too, we also didn't need as many colors because it's a lot simpler, so it's a lot easier. But it's kind of fun to have so many. One. Two. I'm going to pull out that white. One. Two. And then do the purple, and then this pink will now become the center. One, two. What is that? Tape these down. I like this taping because honestly, it just makes things get less in the way. To make sure our colors are evenly spread before. So now, again, you're going to do the reverse four. So you're just making that four face upwards. One. Get out of here. Two. Move green. One. As orange and pink, I love this combination. It's become my favorite color at the time. My favorite color pattern, as I should say. My binder is this because it's fun. I feel like it's a very fun color combination and will be good for summer. Okay. Let's see. One. Too long again, because sometimes when they're long, they just get kind of annoying. See, now it's starting to look like a bracelet. I'm glad, because the other one was just too slow. And I don't have time for slow. I think I'd fall asleep if we were going to keep going with the slow pattern. That's just not, we can't do that right now. Also, I keep getting calls, people. I've told them before, this is the time I stream. You know what it means if they're calling me? It means they're not watching the stream. Which is a shame on them. I'll call them out on it. Thank you to my roommate who watched the stream. By the way, Maude, that was my roommate who commented. I don't have any fans. A good roommate. I teased them about not watching this, so... they made up. Okay. Next one. This side. Now we take the green and we work our way in. So basically, we're doing that chevron pattern, but eventually, once we hit the whatever color is in the center there, I guess purple. Once we take it back to purple, which also we were doing it right. That looks like how the other one was supposed to start. So, like, once we get back into purple, because right now we're doing like this, then we will take it out and hopefully reverse it. Now, I don't know if I remember how to do that, but we're going to try and see if we get there. Okay, we're working our way in with green. Pretty sure you just do backward reverse knots. Let's see. Oh, my ears are mean. One. Two. Okay, after that comes yellow. The reason I like this pattern too is because since it's like the same on each side, it just helps to, I think I just did two, but oh well. It helps because if you get like confused on which one you should be tying up next, you can just look next to it and be like, oh, well, after orange comes yellow. I find that super, super helpful. And so, do you see this little yellow guy trying to get in? Get out of here. Then yellow, or, jeez, this is not yellow. Purple. And then pink. beans. Cool beans 52. Okay. Now we do that. I'm just gonna straight up move that. Also, let me get rid of those scraps. More water. I feel like I've had. I've already drank in like 2 bottles, but I feel like I've had nothing today to drink. So maybe we'll take a stop in the middle. What color did we just bring in? Green. So, tie up the green. This is always fun to do when like you have a movie on too. I feel like it's just numb. Good old fashioned. Do nothing, do no thinking, you know? Right? It's coming together, which is, I'm glad. Also, though, I just noticed looking at the camera. Hold on, after that, we have light, yeah. Now that we're going, I'm good. Okay. So then 1, 2, separate from there. Push that off to the side. Break out this green. Do the same. 1. And swap it sides. Does it look like? Oh no, it looks fine. It looked for a second like the white was like peeking out. I don't want that. My ear's making weird noises. Let's see, it gets tangled so easily. Okay, now it's the orange's time to be brought in. So you take the orange, and we do exactly what we've been doing. Also, the tighter the knot, the better the bracelet looks normally. But because these are such large strings, they're a little loose, I feel like. Making weird sounds out there. You never know if, like, when your ear hurts, if you're supposed to touch it or not. Like, should I be messing with it, or should I just leave it alone and let it do its thumping? Hello, person. Okay. We're taking the orange. Orange, yellow. Oh, we switched those by accident. Okay. Also, I think I want to tie this down soon. When we get done with the orange, I'm going to tape it down closer. Ah. go as fast on this side. Yours are very weird. Anyway, I feel like it's getting all caught up and stuff.
You good?
You look good?
Okay, it kind of looks like this one pulled through.
Let's try it again. Oh, wrong way. That's the thing. You want to pull it tight, but then if you pull it too tight, it'll like look too tight and be weird. One, and then we switch again in the middle. Good. That looks weird. I think like it either okay, it just wasn't pulled tight enough. Maybe it was, and it just the white is peeking through. I don't want that. Cool. Okay. Let me see if I can do this work. Maybe? Maybe not? Let's hope it does. There's so much tape. Guys, I wish we had music, but every time I try to play music, it just doesn't really work. I can only play it from my phone, but then that scares me because I don't know what the heck is gonna happen. Yellow. What are we doing? Bracelet making. Oh no! Okay, something is up with this yellow. Or the white, I mean, not the yellow. I don't know. I'm gonna try it again. I'm just gonna do that again. Hope that works. Is that all good? Sure. Thank you. So weird. Okay, that's better. This white just wants to be temperamental. There's that one. Then we got pink. I feel like I'm like speed braceleting. Is that a thing? It is. I definitely would not win. I'm not going that fast, but I feel like I am. I hope this is entertaining everyone, or at least de-stressing. I'm starting to entertain myself now. Before, I was not entertained. Okay. Let's do this one. Also, we might take a quick bathroom break. But I want to get through one. When we get to purple, we're going to have an intermission. Okay. I'm sure the taping of them and then ripping up the tape is not helping. I'm sure it's just spraying even worse. But it's just how how it is. I'm glad. Because I'm always scared that these are a little boring. They're fun for me. I was thinking of making something on Tinkercad today, guys, too. That was the other option. But the only thing is, I was like, I have no idea what we could make. I'm completely out of ideas. One of my ideas was maybe I could have, like, maybe a friendship bracelet, make my equation sheet for physics. That'd be fun, right? That would be entertaining, to say the least. 3D print my equation sheet for physics. I wonder if I'd get extra credit. I definitely wouldn't, but I could try. You know? You'll never know unless you ask. It would be distressing. And then, yeah, it might stress me out because then as I'm making the equation sheet, I might figure out, oh, I don't know what this equation is or what it does. Why do I have it? But it could also be helpful because it could be learning. You know? Learning is fun. Sometimes, if you do it the right way, if you do it the fun way, learning can be fun. I like learning. I like school, everyone. I'm tired. I have an option to maybe not take a final, but then I have to pass fail the class. So, I don't think I want to. I want to try to get a grade. Okay, now we do the white. Now once we get to that purple again, we're going to try something different. What time is it? Oh yeah, we got plenty of time. I say that, but these things, I don't realize how long these things take, honestly, until I'm doing these streams and realizing that, like, I'm devoting strictly 2 hours to just this, and I'm still not getting it done. That mask last week probably took like 8 hours to do. Did I just do two or one? I think I did two. And I was like, oh, we'll do it in two. I don't know what I was thinking. See what else we got. My Apple Watch is telling me to breathe. Oh no. Okay, let's see. Oh no, you guys can't see what I'm doing. Hold on. So basically, also, if you can't tell, I'm trying to, like, hold on. I'm sorry, bear with me. Okay. I'm turning the board just so that it's, like, easier to do and that it's facing towards me, which is why it's moving on, you guys. Almost to the next. Once we get through this white, then we'll start back at the purple, and then that'll be a full cycle of colors. And then maybe we'll switch things up for that. I say maybe, but like that's the plan. And I'm in control of the plan. people broke through, but that's okay. It's not that important. No, get away. Ah! Okay. Next one. I make this for the security guard. Okay. Yay. Okay, I think that's one full cycle of colors. It should be. So, that's what we got so far. Now, on that note, we're gonna take a brief intermission. Because I've had a lot of water. Okay. We're back, everyone. I should have filled up my water. Oh well. Okay, so now this is where I wanted to try to switch things up. And basically, what I believe you do, I need to like look at it so I can see. But basically now you send this back. So, because it's a way to, like, break up the chevron. Wait, no, you have to do something else. I may not know exactly what to do. Oh, also, I messed up right there. And right there. That's fine. Let me see if we can pull this one out. Kind of. Yeah, okay. Or do we just keep going with this? Because we're going strong with this. Or, I'm just going to throw a bunch of stuff out there. Do we just do random knots and see how that looks? I kind of feel like that would be fun. Not like random knots, but like, basically, we're going to spice things up, and we're going to not do this pattern anymore. So, what we're going to do... We're doing a similar pattern. But basically, we're going to change up the knots. So that it's not all the same color on one. We're going to throw some chaos in there, you're right. Just because, why not? Let's have some fun with it. So typically, what we would do is we would do this. But instead, we're going to do it this way. Oh, come on, move. Well, actually, we're going to do this one this way. But then we're going to do... this one the right way. If that makes any sense. So then we're gonna do this green over it. And then we're gonna do the purple. Let me see what this looks like. It's yellow or orange over it. I'm gonna use orange twice. I'm gonna put this yellow. Actually, we're gonna do one of the purple over the yellow now. Spice things up, guys. And then one of these over here. Do this in the center, what we had normally have done. But then have this one. I'm just like curious how this is gonna look. Okay. I feel like I shouldn't have double-knotted that orange one, but that's okay. Okay. Oh, there's people walking with ice cream. I want ice cream. That just sounds delicious. Okay, so now we take these two, and before we were having this go like this, so now we're gonna have this go like this. Hey, that kid is in my English class. And then we're going to have this one. Doesn't it? Ice cream sounds so good right now. Also, just any food sounds good right now to me. So, maybe I'm a little biased. Okay, move. And then I want to get this one to that side, so I'm going to do this. Thing about this now is that these are all up in the way. I'm like, move. I don't know if this is gonna work because now we have like this huge gap. Because the knots aren't all tight. That's okay. We'll go back to normal on the next strand, but I thought this was fun. I'm having fun. And then we'll complete the pattern. And then we'll do some more chaos in the next one. So that's what we'll do. When we get to purple, we mess it up. Mm-hmm. regular. How we normally would. Tighten that gap.
Okay, now we're gonna do the rest regular so that we can keep our bracelet somewhat on the right track. And so that it'll still look like a bracelet eventually, but it's gonna have this weird little like section.
That sounds fun. Let's see. I'm trying to think of what else has been going on, but it's really not much. I'm going home on Saturday, which I keep forgetting about. Does anybody else? Basically, when I go home, it's 6 hours away, so I have to pack. I don't have any clothes at home anymore. I have clothes, but just not there. So I have to pack, and I always forget that I have to do that until I'm about leaving. Plus, normally I'm leaving, like, I'm going home right before finals week, so I'm stressed with other things. Should we bring an orange? Yeah. So I keep forgetting that, like, I'm going home, I should probably pack. But I don't want to, because I'd rather use that time packing, studying. So I need to do that. Pack. I'm already studying. I haven't stopped studying since the semester started. I spent 5 weekends in a row at the library, Saturday and Sunday. So if anybody ever says they don't like the library, they just haven't done it right. This library is the best. All of NC State's libraries are the best. Let's see. Are these colors in order? I think they're right. Now we just have to bring the pink in. Thank you. I hope you enjoy not being in school. That's what I'm most looking forward to. I love school, but I just need a good break. Also, I kind of want to tape that down again, just because it's easier. I undid the tape that I had there. Okay. It's all good? Yeah. Okay. So then, tie this over the green. Ooh, maybe I'll see you. Probably will. That's so exciting. Isn't it crazy, guys? I think that it's crazy that a whole semester has gone by. And I've probably seen less than, like, 100 people. Like, or met less than 100 people this entire year just because everything's online. Like, I was thinking about, like, classes and stuff. Like, my professors, like, I spent so much time with them in, like, office hours and just in class. And they have no idea who I am. Like, they only know what I look like on the screen. So if I ever, like, go up to one of them, or I could see them in public, and I have no idea that I just saw them, which is crazy to me. So I'm excited to get back to normal life. Right? It's been fun, but it's also just been weird. You will miss online, though, of just, like, the ability to do whatever you need to do during class. That's gonna be a big change. So I'll be honest, there have been a few classes here and there that I've just straight up podcasted. That's what I like to call it. Where actually filming things. Where basically, like, I just listen to it as a podcast and I do something else. So, like, sometimes I'll go and do the laundry. Or I'll fold my laundry. Or I'll do homework for another class. And you don't have the teacher staring at you being like, why aren't you paying attention? I'm also going to miss having everything recorded so that when I, like, go back to study, I can just easily, genuinely go back and be like, what did they say word for word? I'm going to miss that a ton. I just feel like it's hard not to. Like, how I'm sitting in my room, surrounded by laundry that I need to do, and I'm sitting here listening, and I could easily just do it. But I can't bring my laundry to class next year. I mean, I could, but I just don't think that it would be accepted. I might get some weird looks from the professor if I do that. Maybe I'll try it. It is. It's a good way to learn. Like, the class that I mainly do that for is a coding-ish class. So I like just listening to the concepts because then, you can't code with him or during class. Like, he's not coding. So it's hard to, like, pay attention to the... So it's like I'm just kind of staring at a lecture for half of it. So I'd rather just sit there and listen and, like, tune in than sit there and zone out. It's easier for me to focus doing something else. Let's see. What else we got? I feel like this is, like, a good... We can keep this up. Stand up because sometimes my body gets in the way of the strings. Forget how magical of a time finals week is, where everybody is just grinding. Running on like 5 cups of coffee. I'm only running on 1 today. I was on 2 yesterday. I feel like tomorrow I'll probably be on 5. Tomorrow's not gonna be a fun day. We got 2 finals with an hour between them, which I just feel like that should have an excuse for that. But no, that's not how university works. And I understand that. I just mentally want that. But I don't think it'll be too bad. I do appreciate the little bit. I appreciate that our finals are only a week. Because then we get to be done earlier. So. Yeah, I got 2 finals tomorrow. 1 at 3:30 to 6 o'clock, and 1 at 7 to 9:30. If you're in physics 2, it's go time. I feel like 7 to 9:30 though is so late. I'm gonna fall asleep during my test. I should probably go to bed early tonight. But, knowing myself, I don't think I will. Okay, let's see. What do we got going on here? Let's now bring... Yeah, we're bringing the orange around. Gonna say, wait, why is the orange at the front on the other side? But that's because we're starting with this left side. It is our line leader. I know. So you guys ever fight for who was line leader in class? I always wanted to be the caboose because I thought it was a funner word. And I know that funner isn't a word, but it is for my vocabulary. Maud, I hope your finals are going well. Or that you're done with them. That's the ultimate goal. Oh, yes. Did you ever... We had whiteboards in majority of our classes, but there was one classroom in elementary school that had the chalkboard. And that one was always really fun, too. Because, obviously, you got to play with all the chalk. The little chalk dust. Well, you got it. You'll be done. I feel like at least... I don't know. I like getting them done with. Like, I love the feeling of after a final. Like, when you... There's nothing else you can do. It's done. It's taken. Sometimes it's a scary feeling, but it's like a nice feeling to be done. I'm always checking the grade books this time. I know that it takes a while for grades to get put in, but I always just want them back instantly. I'm not very patient with that. Let's see. Whew. This is so relaxing, it's putting me to sleep. And that's not good. Still have more to do. I do love that feeling. Because it's just like, leading right up to finals week, you have so much stress of like, what do I need to do? So your head's never completely clear. But then, oh. Wow, I can't wait. Oh, I messed up somewhere. That's okay. We're not going for perfection. I like this little, like, fun line. I know it's weird, but I like it. Okay. Did I already swap those? I think I just did. Yeah. Yellow. It's my roommate's favorite color. Well, one of my roommate's favorite colors. I think it's a cute color. I like this yellow especially. Decide if I was going to say especially or specifically, but both of those work. Okay, one, two, I love that I found this in the makerspace. I love the makerspace completely, but like, I know that this also was not made for this. This was definitely made for embroidery, but we got our use out of it. We did both. We've had fun. I need to go back. I want to print those aliens that we did. I forgot to do that. Maybe I'll print one tomorrow. Remember when we did our Toy Story aliens? Toy Story? I wanted to print one. Because I thought that would be fun. I need to fix it first. Because it's got some little areas that are a little rough. But Yeah, perfect. Check out the link if you're watching this, when you're watching this later. Because there's a lot of cool stuff in here. The fact that we just have access to this for being NC State students blows my mind. I just think that is the coolest thing ever. Okay. Another, wow, guys, we've made it. We've had both siblings and my best friend call me all within the past hour. So thank you for them for knowing that, for watching this, because clearly they're tuned in. I don't know why. They always call me during this time, and I don't know why. It's a Wednesday night. Like, oh well. I feel like that looks wrong. Oh well. Right? It's not like I've sent them the link multiple times with my hours multiple times. It's okay. I've got all the support I could have. My moderator. I've learned some pretty cool stuff. Just got very distracted. I love that I can like watch people walk by, but they're also very distracting. Like one guy, I don't know, is it raining? Because he's walking with an umbrella, but nobody else is, and it doesn't look like it's raining. So then I'm confused why they have the umbrella. But maybe they just like walking with umbrellas. And you know what? Go off. You do you. I accept you in all that you do. One side, done. Let's figure this other ish out. Oh jeez, I'm so thirsty. Okay. Let's see, that's a good question. That's like a good little icebreaker. I typically have my umbrella on me. I'll answer your question. I normally have my umbrella on me, but if I don't have my umbrella on me, wait. Okay, freshman year, I was raincoat, umbrella. I would wear both. So I would wear my raincoat and then I'd have my umbrella. But then also, if I didn't have either, then I was just, I don't care, I'll get wet. But if I know that there is rain coming, I will normally wear my rain jacket, and then I will try to grab my umbrella. But I only use my umbrella like 50% of the time because I just forget about it. Which is a very long-winded answer, but that's how I feel. But the other day, I completely forgot my umbrella, my rain jacket, everything, and it was downpouring. And so I just took my time because there was nothing I could do. It was nice. A nice little walk in the rain. That's interesting. I feel like... I guess, yeah, I actually... So I used to always wear my hat with my rain jacket because it helps keep the hood of my rain jacket on better. I, like, kind of attach it to the rim of the hat. So I feel like I haven't gotten my head wet in a long time. But that makes sense. It's an uncomfortable feeling sometimes to just be wet. Especially like when your scalp or something like that gets wet and you can't dry it off fast. It just is an even more uncomfortable feeling. You just gotta live life. Instagram.
What is that Kourtney Kardashian quote? My vibe right now is just living life. I'm just here to live life. It's a famous TikTok sound right now, I think. Oh, guys, we're almost back at a new color. Or at the other color. The purple, where we just then get to mess things up. I love seeing people's faces when they walk by, and the, and there's, like, something printing, and they just, they're fast walking, and then they just back it up to watch the 3D printers go. They're always so fascinated. I mean, it is a very fascinating thing. I remembered that I never responded to somebody's text message. I need to do that when I'm done with this. Awkward. Oh no. We're good. I just feel like I'm not the very best at texting people back. And I should work on that. Just forget. So, purple time. Okay, we're gonna mess things up for the last, oh wow, only 13 more minutes, guys. What a time. Yeah, we're just gonna mess things up. No. Okay. That was too big of a mess up that we must just did. We don't want that. Ooh, okay, let's see. Can we make this work? Yeah. Perfect. I have the hiccups. Ooh, my ear's still doing that weird little thing. Okay. Let's see. What were we doing? Purple. I feel like these last few minutes go by so fast.
And then that's when I start to fumble with everything. People returning their technology lending. I tried to get an iPad this year, but when I tried, they were already out. So that's devastating. Yeah. I feel like we knocked a good bit out. I was hoping we could honestly finish one. I finished them before pretty quickly, but we wasted some time at the beginning trying to learn a new skill. Shouldn't have done that. I need to cut my hair. It's getting too long. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we go back to normal. What time we got? Oh, okay. We got 10 minutes. Wow. We take the pink. Go this way. Purple. I think it's this one that we should be using. I'm just gonna go for it. Now I know, everyone. Taping is the way to do this. Let's see, what was after green orange? Our lines are all just messed up now from our chaotic purple. Yeah, honestly, I think I could finish this bracelet probably tonight if I just... Oh, no. No! I need to study. I keep forgetting. So I took fun... We'll do a little anecdote. So, I took some senior photos for some people. If you need senior photos, hit me up. Don't expect too much. But I took some senior photos from people. And... Obviously, like, I'm taking them, and then I've been editing them on my phone just because the Lightroom app is easy. I need to study. I really, really need to study. But I've been taking them on my, or I've been editing a lot of them on my phone just because it's easier than to do it on my computer. And my camera, thankfully, like, Bluetooth is to my phone, so I have the photos instantly. But because of that also, it is a very big study distraction. And the other day I was studying, and I was like, you know what, we'll take a quick break, edit some photos, and I looked back, and it was 2 hours later. It was 10 p.m. at night, and I hadn't studied yet for the next subject that I needed to. So, I need to keep reminding myself tonight to study for physics, because it's an important one, and I want a good grade in the class overall. So I need to get a good grade on the final. But yeah. That's the story. That was it. Also, everyone, 7 o'clock is like 6:30, 7 o'clock, prime time for taking pictures at the bell tower. It was gorgeous. It's easy when I have pretty people to take pictures of. Everyone looked so cute. It was the best experience. One of my faves. I do not like that word fave. Favorite. But yeah, 6 o'clock, the sunset was happening. It was like prime golden hour, which I don't know, golden hour is very hard to shoot, personally, in my opinion, because it's either a hit or miss. Because the girls that I did the week before, they did not, it was so cloudy. We did not get a good golden hour. We got good pictures, but like, we didn't get that nice, lovely yellow sun tint. But then the next week, the sun was popping, and it was very fun. I enjoyed myself a lot, and I think that we got some fabulous pictures. I could have streamed that tonight, guys. Darn. Could have edited all those. Gotten two birds, one stone. I won't subject you to just sitting around and editing. It's fun for a little bit. But then, it becomes very, very critical. Or, not critical, that is not the right word. Basically, it just becomes tiring because you're staring at it for so long. And then you start to think that everything looks awful. Always have to send it to somebody else and like, please tell me. Oh, okay, dang. I should have done that then. Oh well. Another time. It was fun. I've started to dehaze my photos. Oh, guys, I think we have to end it here because it's 3 minutes and I don't have time to go to pee. But on the subject of Lightroom and editing, so I've started to realize that if you, basically with a black background, you up the shadows. And so for the tunnel, the free expression tunnel, I like lowered the shadows and kind of did like a medium on the highlights, and so it created like a cool dark effect in the back. But then I realized that if you like dehaze it, because it was such a cloudy day, that I was getting like a really cool clean picture of the like free expression tunnel murals. So that was my weekend. It was really fun for me. Exciting news. Okay, wait. Let me take this off. Let's free her. Free the bracelet. Okay. And there we have one. She's not too far along. I just thought we got a little farther, but oh well. It's kind of fun because you have like, can you see it? Will it load? You've got like the little randomness. But yeah. I like this a lot. Yeah. We'll also have to get Lightroom on this computer again into a full account so that I can do that. I just realized that. But, well, we have 1 minute left. I really like the chaotic lines. I think they're my favorite. We have 1 minute left. So, thank you guys for watching. I've had a great semester, a great time doing everything. Thank you to my moderator for all the help. Helped me a lot with the... I had no idea what I was doing when I was crocheting. So, not crocheting. I forgot I did that too. Darn, I should have done that again. We only got through one. But, anyways, I hope everybody does fabulous on all their finals and has a nice, nice summer break that is stress-free and hopefully COVID-free also. So, get out there, get vaccinated, have a fabulous summer, and yes. So, yeah. Okay. I'm going to end it on that. Have a good day tomorrow. Bye.